Oh my guys, we finally had our first Buzz Boss, official Buzz Boss in BB Naija, Shine Your Eyes Season 6, and I've come to tell you everything about it. The rule is that we're going to call a spade, I don't want any, see, what you're thinking cap, forget fave, forget fan, call a spade, my generator is on right now, that's how important this gist was, I had to put on the gen to make this video sharp sharp, you get me, so forget about noise, let's discuss, now see. This is like continuation of my last video. If you know what the last video, go and watch it because you will see the build up of how everything all started, right? Okay, let me get to it. Okay, so now this morning, I told you that in my last video that, you know, Maria Akayam for head even told Sammy that if she sees Sammy talking to Angel, she's going to come and drag Sammy away. Ha ha ha, you get me? So the gang up really is between or is among Sammy, Maria, Liko Rose, Emmanuel, and Perry, these five people, against Angel and Beatrice. Fine, this afternoon, Angel is feeling some kind of energy from Sammy, energy from Maria. You get me? And so she now goes to meet Irene and Nini Saga, just you know, three of them. And she said that she doesn't understand what's happening. You get me? That this morning she wants to go and meet Maria to give her something, and Maria was like, okay, give it to me. Yeah, me. And she's looking like, what's happening? And she wants to go and meet Sammy to collect something. So I don't know, something sha. And Sammy did not even answer her. And she knows that it's because of what she and Beatrice said yesterday, you get me, night, that all these things happening. And she's sure that somebody has gone to carry the gist, which is most likely sure that it is Liko Rose, which was, of course, Liko Rose. But nobody has come to ask her what happened. Now she knows that standard, some things were misconstrued. To her best of knowledge, she did not say anything bad, like particularly bad about anybody, and she said exactly what she said. According to Angel, what did she say? First person is Sammy. That by now we all know that everybody in the house is putting energy, ginger, la, 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 about her ship with Sammy, and she's like, it's too early, it's really too early for all that to happen. And she always says, bro, it's just a week, and in fact this is like close to 2 weeks, you get me, like it's too early for people to start building castles in the air for her. So she was like, man, that's her PO. That's what she said. One, then two, about Sammy still, yeah, she's talking to Big Brother now, that there are things that Sammy does that she does not like. One, first thing is she's sleeping, right? And then Sammy will come and tap her and just say, come, let's just. And she's like, man, well, how about you allow me wake up first now? And she's sure that maybe her drugs makes her, you know, sick, like makes her sleep or something. So that's, and secondly, the whole issue with the artwork, Sammy was in her group and they did one artwork, and Sammy went, and Sammy and Perry went and checked other people's own and came and mocked their own, and she's looking like, are you mocking your own group's work? Like, have faith, you know. So that annoyed her. Now the bone of contention was now yesterday. Now guys, listen carefully, because yeah, you see yesterday when Liko Rose and Perry, they were talking about it, Perry happily omitted this particular point. You know, I told you that Sammy was with Peace in the room talking that, oh, he likes Peace, doesn't like this Angel girl, they forced him to the ship, you know all that jazz. Okay, and Sammy was with Peace talking, yeah. Perry now goes to meet Angel to say, Angel, do you know that Sammy is actually on Peace's bed? And Angel is looking like, how's that my business? I don't understand. He said, hey, now that, wait, so you don't feel somehow about the fact that he's on Peace's bed? And she says, no. Perry now said, okay, so what if I invite you to come on my bed as well? And she's looking like, man, I must come and sleep, man. Even when she's on the bed with Sammy, all she does is face the wall and she sleeps, simple and sure, right? So she now went to the room, a red room, that's where Sammy and Peace were. Sincerely speaking, she has been the only person complaining a lot for the past, I think, 1 week, that her room is hot, her room, because her room is hot. So she says, that let her go and sleep in the blue room. That's not Sammy's room or something, yeah? So when she now goes to the blue room to sleep now, she's like, I'm sleeping here. Oh. Maria now says, why? Why are you not sleeping in your room? She said, man, nothing. Maria now said, who are you sleeping with? She now jokingly said, how is that your business? You get me? Taske now said, ship way don't already crash. And Angel's looking like, man, all these ship things. Everybody in the house is having an opinion about something. So she goes to Beatrice's bed to sleep on Beatrice's bed. That's now when they now start talking. So you see the whole talk thing, that's how it all started here. So they first start talking about Angel and Sammy, that the whole drama, what Sasuke said. And she said that she doesn't know what Sammy's doing, but she they catch crews. Okay? If it's time for them to catch crews, that she will catch all the crews she wants to catch in this house and nothing will happen. You get me? Yeah. Now they now move to Liko Rose and Emmanuel, and Angel says that that day she talked to Emmanuel, Emmanuel told her that he sees Liko Rose as just friends. Angel is saying that she thinks that Liquor Rose deserves somebody better than Emmanuel, because she can see that Liquor Rose really likes Emmanuel, and Emmanuel is seeing her as just friends. Then they move to Pere, and then Beatrice now told Angel, this is what, like, Pere says that he likes me, all that, you know, that Beatrice thinking that Pere likes her, and how Pere has stopped talking to her like that, maybe because of Maria. And Angel says, maybe the guy is just using you to get Maria jealous. You get me? That was the talk. That Liquor Rose now got up and went out. That's now when Liquor Rose now started telling everybody about it. I mean, look at it, they did not even mention Maria's name. You know, in my other video, I was saying that why did Maria carry it on her head? Her name, like, they didn't even talk bad about her. No, but five people, not one person went to go and meet this angel girl to say, this is what I heard. What did you get me? So now, Ari is saying, like, but it doesn't make any sense. Nobody could even come and confirm and confront. She was like, she doesn't understand. Everybody's giving her attitude. Okay, fine. Angel now goes to call Liquor Rose. They're having a conversation that was, and that's big ups, Angel. I like people that are real and direct, as it should be. If any of you, if someone comes to meet you and says that somebody said something about you, go and ask the person that they said. So you will hear exactly what the that's how I live my life. Because how am I gossiping about you and you don't like it and you're telling somebody else? We're all alike. You get what I'm saying? We're all literally alike. If you don't like it, come and tell me. Oh, me, I heard you said this about me. I'll tell you, man. No, that's, I will clear it. You get me? Now, Angel now goes to me, Liquor Rose. Liquor Rose, how far? You know, let's talk. That you know that you didn't ever come and meet me to ask me a question. We were in the room. We knew that you were in the room. We knew that Emmanuel was in the room. Do you think that if we weren't to really gossip about you, we would say it where you were there? There was no time you came and said, what did we say? To confirm it, nothing. And after the iron things out, Liquor now realized that, okay, maybe some things that she thought she heard, she did not really hear right. One, two, maybe the tone and the mood and the intention that Liquor Rose thought, you know, Angel them said it out, wasn't how it was said. Do you get? So now they will confirm that. Now what did we now see? I'm telling you this just accordingly because I had to stay to watch all the diary sessions up until Jackie B. So now I know exactly how it happened, right? Okay. So Angel was not outside talking to, like, her people, you know, telling everybody the gist, you get me? And now they are laughing because, you know, Angel can just say some kind of funny things and they're laughing, yeah? And so Princess was there, Jackie B was there, they were both laughing, and then Maria now gets angry that, oh, you're laughing at her. Maria initially is like exchanging words with Angel, right? Now we don't see that part because who's telling me this part now is Jackie B, right? Well, not telling me, telling Biggie, really. It's Jackie B and Princess. They're both story align, right? And now in all their conversation, Jackie B is still laughing. Mariana gets angry that Jackie B is laughing at her. Mariana starts to insult Jackie B. Jackie B starts to insult Maria. That's how the matter moved from Angel to Jackie B. They're insulting each other. You know, then, you know, Mariana goes to that the locker room. They're really insulting each other. As in, it gets crazy. Somebody comes, drag Jackie B out, drags Maria out. The camera follows them outside. You get me? They're still insulting each other. In the midst of the insult, we now head on that thing that happened. Because obviously, there's a root behind this Maria and Jackie B's insult and shout. Now, what really happened was that at the fashion show, crazy. If you say you want Gbazbos, they've come. You get me? We have come to give you the Gbazbos. Me and my committee of Gbazbos people in the house. You get me? We have come to give you. Hope you're happy. During the fashion show now, you know, I told you that Jackie B won. What did Jackie B wear? Jackie B wore like a I don't know, man, like a boob tube. Yeah, of course it was a boob tube and I think it was a skirt or a trouser, but high waist. She was looking nice. And she now wore a long kimono to cover it up. You get me? Or a throw one to cover it up. And then they asked her, explain your personal style to us, right? And Jackie B now says, that because she has a son, that she's a mom during the day, that's why she's wearing this kimono to cover her body. But that in the evening she's a freak. So she now, you know, took off the kimono. You know, he entered. You get me? Mariana said, "Oh, you mean who? Or whore? You get me?" And Jackie B looked like, "Why were you like? Are you alright? We're not friends." Like that was where their anger came from. And you know, Maria does this thing, yeah, effortlessly. You can be talking to somebody, she come and say, "Oh, you sound so stupid right now," and she say, "Haha, I was just joking." See, if you watch the show, you would have heard it time and time again. She does it to everybody. She just come and insult you and say, "I was just joking. I was just joking." Right now, because Perez is liking her, I see just one evening that Maria and Perek did it to each other, like it was mad. They were just insulting each other. And so, I mean, this girl is a single mom. How about that? This Jackie B, she's a single mom. So obviously, like, some words are triggering her head. So that's now the roots. Maria now saying that, hey, that's because of that thing, that since that since she has been hearing Jackie B and her clique talking about it up and down, that she has told Jackie B sorry like twice, but Jackie B has not listened. Oh my, it gets crazy. Jackie B was like, you told me sorry when? Maria said, hey, swear with your son. Jackie B said, don't call my son. Oh my God, mad. Oh, hey, I should not leave that one. Now we now turn again to Nico Rose and Angel, and Nico Rose, Angel, Beatrice, and I. Angel is saying, but Nico Rose, you know that this is all your fault, yeah, because you do not come to confirm, you do not even hear the gist fully. You went and you were just instigating things, saying things. Now you agree that, you know, you not hear some things right. Beatrice then said, it's because of me. If I was not in the mix, probably would have not talked about it. Nico Rose said, eh, what you mean you? Suddenly, Nico Rose and Beatrice, they're quarreling. I was looking like, oh my gosh, it's because you know that you can quarrel with that girl. It's because you know. Because these people are very ironic. Let's talk about Nico Rose for a minute. Isn't it not funny? Like, the whole house talk about Beatrice. The whole house. Literally, man. Made the girl have a horrible week. Suspects the girl. Everything she did, you just suspected her. I don't care if she was acting like a freak or not. Everybody's unique. Everybody all different. If you and I sit down in the same place, I will not act like you. You should not come and insult me for not acting like you. We're 22 in, I mean, say we, Omi, relax. Because as in, I'm just like, what? We're 22. They are 22 in the house. Which is not like either of them, but they've gossiped about her all through. Every, Nico, are you joking? It's not you guys that came to come and gist about the gist Ari and Peace had about Saga and Nini, even their friend, about Sasuke and all that. What's her name? Maria carried Nico Rose to one corner to give Nico Rose gist about what Nini, that Nini looks at her like, and Nini even came and told her that, you know, she's acting too loud, she's acting too. So why are you now come and act like, oh, hey, they gossip about me, they're very wicked. Wicked what? And then Maria, like, what's he consign Maria now, consign this whole matter now? Suddenly, they're inside. Nini is trying to calm everybody. Maria said, oh, don't talk to us, because even you see, they called your name. Why? Then Nini now goes to go and, you know, oh, Ari, see, me and Ari, we have love and hate relationship. I've told you guys, like, there's one thing about Ari that I know is the fact that Ari is loyal to her friends. When Nini came to meet Ari and Saga, that, can you imagine, they even insulted her and Saga. Ari said, see, I don't even trust Maria. Nothing Maria can say that I would trust. Said, no, don't Maria, then Nico Rose even came. Ari said, but Nico Rose confirmed that some things she said, you know, that they were lies. Perry, even Perry took, just imagine. Just as in, oh God, see, anybody that wants to act like anybody is lower than them, I hate you. Maybe hate is a strong word. I dislike you. Do you get me? We are all equal. Do you get me? So because Beatrice is the one talking, you go and carry it. When you are talking, Nico, Nico, just imagine. Just today I was just like, what nonsense? What are you guys, put your mouth in the mouth. See what I've told you, Like I tell you, I don't have any faith in this kind of a show. So I want you to take off fan base P. You see, I've told you this gist the same way it happened, What's your opinion? What do you think about this matter? Who do you think is wrong? To me, Nico Rose is super, super wrong. Guys, put your mouth in the matter. The Gbagbos was just mad. I have videos of the Gbagbos, you get me? I think after this video, I'll put it up on my page so they can go and watch it. You know what? Yeah, or talk to you on Instagram, talk to your homie TV. I'm just like, I was just like, man, Nico, what's this? Anyway, Sha, tell me what you think about the matter. I want to hear your opinion in the comment section, my darling. I have a vlog channel, guys. Just talk to your homie vlog, please. Don't be bored in this life. Ah, honey, I'm telling you. There, I show you like behind the scenes of my life, what I'm doing, how I'm living my life. Like, this is sweet, really. I'll put a link to my latest vlog down below. I'll also put a link to how I shot my shot shamelessly and my husband, my bra. I'll put a link to that video down below, my darling. Finally, I also have a podcast about the Bible and God and God's promises for us. Ah, honey, if you watch that podcast, your life will never be stuck and confused again. I promise you. Don't take my word for it. Click the link down below and go there and watch and tell me what you think about it, my darling. This is where I'm going to stop. I'm here in the comment section. I really want to hear what you think about this matter, eh? And if you watched it, eh, put your mouth. If you did not watch it, this is what I told you is exactly what happened. Honey, put your mouth, eh? I love you guys so much. Thank you for watching my video. Bye-bye.